We're here today at the Street Vibration Show, where there are just tons of magnificent motorcycles, great machines that have lots of shiny chrome reflective products on them, lots of great people, but a lot of those bikes also have a lot of black on them. Saddlebags, of course, we have boots, gloves, lots of leather. I'm with an institution in the industry, Doc Bailey. You are absolutely the king of keeping black black. Tell me what you have here.
Well, not too many people in the world have ever cleaned more leather than I have. I've been doing it for about 26 years, and I developed original products for cleaning saddles and tack, because my parents were saddle makers, and I was a kid that had to clean the saddles, and you know, we used to do all the rodeos and pitch it to all the cowboys and did real well. Then, of course, we went to bike shows, and the bikers didn't care about clean, shiny leather. They wanted it black and waterproof, so I developed what's called Doc Bailey's Leather Black, and it's really a phenomenon, because what it does for the leather is really unique, because every other product is kind of like, you need three or four different products to accomplish what I can do in one easy step. Actually has a detergent in there that cleans it like a saddle soap, lifts the dirt out, and has lanolin oil to soften and condition it, and it's actually got a black dye right in the wax. And with everybody covered head to toe in black leather, that's pretty important. Yep. And the black dye not only restores the leather, but then the wax seals it in, but that acts as the ultimate UV barrier. How could you have a better UV barrier than a wax with a black dye?
Right.
But then it waterproofs it. But then we found that it's not just for leather. Guys started using it on their running boards. You know, not only their seats, saddlebags, jackets, and chaps, and boots, and handbags, and purses, and furniture, and everything, but their automobile, all the weather stripping, all that black plastic where the wax gets on there from the car wash and things like that. Just puts a nice thin black wax on there, so it really works well. And of 22 years of being in Sturgis selling this to bikers and telling them to put it on their bike seat, A, I'm still alive, and B, I've never had to refund a dime because it's unconditionally guaranteed, but it exceeds your expectations each and every time.
Well, every guy likes to keep their bike and their wear and their gear
Absolutely.
In tip-top shape.
Well, not everybody. Some guys like it looked like crap.
Those guys,
we restore it and we put the dirt back on top or something.
Right. And of course, from the woman's perspective, you guys like to see things clean and nice and tidy.
Yes, we do. Very much so.
Right.
Fantastic product, Doc.
Right.
Thank you so much
Absolutely.
For these
Absolutely.
Decades of service to the industry and providing a great product.
Well, appreciate it. Thank you.
Well, every guy likes to keep their bike and their wear and their gear
Absolutely.
In tip-top shape.
Well, not everybody. Some guys like it looked like crap.
So those guys,
we restore it and we put the dirt back on top or something.
Right. And of course, from the woman's perspective, you guys like to see things clean and nice and tidy.
Yes, we do. Very much so.
Right.
Fantastic product, Doc.
Right.
Thank you so much
Absolutely.
For these
Absolutely.
Decades of service to the industry and providing a great product.
Well, appreciate it. Thank you. Well, it's the first leather care product designed specifically for black leather. Watch what it does. You just take the size of a dime, and what it does is it actually cleans the leather. Compared to anything else you put on there, it just covers the dirt up. By removing the dirt, the pores of the leather will open wide, and the Doc Bailey has lanolin oil, and that flows into the leather to soften it, condition it, to bring it back so it doesn't scruff and lose its color. Then it has a black dye right in the formula, so that restores the color, and the black wax that locks it in. Took me 30 seconds. That's done, sweetheart. It's absolutely perfect. Put it beside the other one. Look at the difference. That was pretty easy, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That was pretty simple. It'd be great to have this around the house, wouldn't it?
It sure would.
Put it up there. But it's not for your shoes. It's not a shoe polish. What it's for is your leather. You put this on your bike seat and your saddlebags, your jacket, leather furniture, all black leather. It cleans it, oils it, re-dyes it, and waterproofs it. This one bottle will do over 100 pairs of boots. You do a leather sofa 5 times with one bottle. It goes so long, it's the best value you could ever have. Cleans it, oils it, re-dyes, and waterproofs it. The best treatment? and also the easiest. Now, put the other one back up for a second. I want to show you something really special. Now, not only is it completely dry, it's not coming off. It's dry. There's no residue. Feel that. Doesn't that feel great?
Yeah.
No stickiness, so the dirt and dust is not going to stick to it. But yet, even better, it's 100% waterproof, straight out of the box. No silicone, no alcohol, no chemicals, just pure soap, lanolin oil, black dye, and a special wax that locks it all in to give you the absolute best. That's our kit. Now here's the thing, one thing I want you to remember when you get home. The Doc Bailey's has a foil. Do not remove that. Poke a pinhole through it with a small toothpick or something. That way you regulate how the dye comes out, how fast it is. Then you take the pop top, size of a dime on a sponge, scrub the leather really good. Clean it. You're not just covering the dirt up, you want the sponge to clean it. Once you've cleaned it, you go back, glaze a little extra on top. The oil soaks in, leaves the wax to harden on the surface and dry. You go back an hour later and you give it a buff. Two rules. The less you use, the better it works. And always, always, an hour later, go back and give it a buff. Because it can't all soak in. So as long as you go back an hour later, you'll pick up any excess that you might have put on and then lock in those waxes and lock the oils in, and you'll be happy as can be. That's it. Thanks, folks. I really appreciate the business. Thanks.